Welcome to Breaking News Today YouTube channel. Please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon button to get daily latest news alert. Click on the CC button to get automatic subtitle in video if you're facing the difficulties in listening sound. MSNBC's Joe Scarborough blasted White House spokeswoman Sarah Sanders for lying about President Donald Trump's relationship with Russian President Vladimir Putin. Morning Joe producers ran a supercut of Sanders and outgoing National Security Advisor H.R. McMaster repeatedly contradicting one another on the Trump administration's policy toward Russia following 2016 election interference and the poisoning of a former spy in Britain. Here we have one more example of Sarah Huckabee Sanders lying, and we've been talking about what the president's been doing over the past week has not been skirting issues, Scarborough said. He's been lying outright about Amazon, he's been lying about the Washington Post, he's been lying about Russia, he's lying about McMaster. Now you have, of course, Sarah Huckabee Sanders two lies there. McMaster never said that no one's been tougher on Russia than Donald Trump. That is a lie. Full stop, comma, he continued. Sarah Huckabee Sanders lied yesterday again. That's a lie. She also lied when she said that, when she denied that McMaster said the quote was "we have failed to hit them enough," and again, she lied about that, as well. Scarborough said the president was foolish to trust Putin and pursue a closer relationship with Russia. Donald Trump also is just saying we'll find out later whether this man is an enemy or not to the United States, when he's interfered with our democracy, he's attacking our closest ally, the one we've always had a special relationship with, killing people on British soil? Scarborough said. I mean, what exactly does this man have to do in Syria with Iran, in Great Britain, in Ukraine, across the world for Donald Trump to realize that he's not his friend?